either strike with my upper or strike with my right. I can hit you on the side of the muscle. I can grab your shoulder. Ridges. I can feel that. Okay. I have ridges. I can do the same thing. All right. I can open this in you. And I don't suggest that you do that. You don't have to. But if you're training, you could. Then simply put the point anywhere you want to, and you know it's going to be okay. Good. Now.
Good.
You only open it up 2/3 of the way. Let's open up 1/3. This is a thumb support. Thumb support creates striking area. Hold it here. Right. I can strike. I can hit the palm. I can grab the thumb. Or I can grab any part. I can grab the wrist. Do a control block. Good. Again, I can open it 9/5. I open it up gently. Right? Thumb support. Why? If I weigh 100 pounds and I'm attacking somebody else that's a man or 200 pounds, I want the maximum amount of pain with the least amount of power. So what I do is I use the thumb. I just be gentle. I am only going to push the thumb. I'm going to tell me what you feel. So imagine a fighter. Great. Okay. So that's one. Last part I'm going to show you. I told you not to open it up. But if I have it in my pocket, what I do is, and I teach, I grab just like this, my fingers are behind. I tilt slightly out and I draw it with intent. And then it falls into my hand. And it's ready to use.